60 years old. And on top of that, she's just an amazing woman. And if you knew just half the things she's done for my family, for my brothers. If you don't know, I have a little brother. His name is David. And he was born healthy, but when he was 6 months old, he got sick. So he went to the doctors, and he couldn't hear, and he couldn't talk or anything like that. He couldn't walk either. So he's 23 years old right now, and he's just growing up with a younger brother with a disability. It was very difficult, and I can't imagine how my mom feels as having, you know what I mean, just as a mother to us. So my mom's just an awesome woman, and this song is dedicated to my mom. I hope you guys enjoy this.
Teaching me to love her like I do. I know you haven't seen me lately, and this hotel room ain't quite like being home. But I know you pray for me daily, so the Lord has never left me all alone. Honestly, I don't know how you do it. Reply and say, no, that's my mom. I just wanna tell you, mom, we're here together. Thank you for raising me, yeah. And when friendships have faded, life gets complicated. I still got my family, oh mama. Thank you for loving me. She only looks like 32, and she says her boys are good looking, and there's nothing like a home cooking. Mm-hmm, yeah, it's true. Honestly, I don't know how you do it. You are the bomb.com, and if they ask, is that superwoman? I just reply and say, no, that's my mom. Tell you while we're here together, thank you for raising me, yeah. And when friendships have faded, life gets complicated, I still got my family, oh mama. Thank you for loving me, though I might not always see when you pray for me, each day for me. I know that God is on our side. He keeps us alive, yeah. You support me, you believe in me. You're a superhero to our family. To the rescue, but on you came and fly, oh mama. Oh mama, la da 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 da, oh mama.